In the spring of 2013, inaugural principal Carolyn Bernard retired after 41 years of service to Chesapeake Public Schools. The football stadium was dedicated in a formal ceremony in her honor the following October. She served as the school's planning principal for 2 years prior to its opening, and to this day is still affectionately referred to as our Mama Grizz. This has been your Grassfield History February Flashback.